loads of video out there, but also we have to DeviantArt as the main part of their... The reason they're on that site is to also look at other people's work as well, so they can see and produce at the same time, so that would be a bit more
let people know your job and your work and your art. So in the future, it's a good like promotion for the professional part of your life.